ultimate belter ng This Is Kantahan, Lavinia Bayani. Ayan po siya ang unang contestant natin. At alam mo, Grace,
yes.
Ang nakakatawa dito, itong si Lavinia, ang pinaka-close kay Jerian. Ano ang naramdaman mo kahapon nung natanggal si Jerian sa Battle of the Champions?
Siyempre po, malungkot po kasi dalawa pa lang kami.
Oo, dalawa lang kayo. You're the first two.
Opo, ayun po. Siya yung halos araw-araw ko kadaldalan dati. Ayun.
Pero ano ba, ito yung nakikita ko talaga ha. And I've mentioned this before. That our League of Champions, the way they've bonded, and probably given like 2-3 months, para silang magkakapatid. Opo, yesterday, everyone was crying. Talaga, it's not a competition. It's really just showing their talent, and they have that friendship going on that even friends for 10 years would be jealous of.
I think yun nga yung pinapakita kung, at yun yung ano, at napapakita yan dahil kahit si ano, si Jerry, nandiyan pa. Nakikita natin,
oh,
diba?
My.
Sinusuportahan niya yung very mga lovely. The rest of the champions, and that I think is very important. No?
And I think that kind of support, talaga nilalabas yung the best in the singers that we have today. And I think nakita natin yun sa performance today. You know what? I saw na lumuluha-luha ka pa kanina. I mean, your eyes were filled with tears when you were singing the song. Kaya, I think a lot of our audiences were also crying kasi nga, nakita at narating na sa kanila yung emotions that you were trying to impart to them.
Bukas na lang kita, Mama. Favorite song ko yun. Favorite song ko yun. Lagi ko sinasabi.
Bakit nga ba?
Lagi ko lang sinasabi. Bukas na lang kita, Mama.
Bukas na lang, ha?
Tomorrow na lang, ha?
Medyo today, medyo busy. Tomorrow na lang ko.
O, teka, eto. Ewan ko kung bukas, mamahalin nyo na itong dalawang to. Glow in the Dark and Michelle Bombshell.
Ay, nako, Sam YG, yan din yung favorite song ng mga may utang sa'yo.
Oo.
Bukas na lang kita babayaran. Anyway, Lavinia. My God. It's a very mature performance, really. And Sir Moy talked about song shaping. So you start really soft and then you end the song with a bang. And I think you had it. You really, not only are you listening to the critiques given to you, but to the others as well. So you come here every day prepared for competition. And I think that's a perfect way to open our OPM day today. Right, Alex?
Oo, alam mo, Lavinia, napabilib mo ko. You have a great control of your voice. Kaya alam mo, magiging mabait ako ngayong araw na to. I'm gonna give you a blessing. Not a blessing in disguise, but a blessing from the sky, no? Kaya, nako, pakiabot nga to kay Lavinia.
Ako, hindi ko hahawakan yan. Hindi ko hahawakan.
Yan, nako, kung akala mga tao ay balot yan. Hindi na ordinaryong bag kasi balot yan mula sa Kalapati, no? Ako nga lamang ang naglimlim.
Ano ibig sabihin ng regalong to? Bakit
kasi alam mo, yung mga contestants natin, alam mo, sure, nahihirapan sila. So, kinakailangan pang masustain ni Lavinia ang kanyang energy dahil marami pa tong, isang linggo pa tong pagadaanan niya. Kaya, kainin mo lang yan mamaya. Kainin mo pati yung shells. Kasi puro-puro ng calcium yan.
Okay. It doesn't mean that your score is itlog. It only means that you've become a well-rounded performer just like an egg.
Oo, galing-galing mo. Napabilip mo ako, Lavinia.
Matapos ako kayo na. Medyo mainit-init po eh.
Ate Glow, ito bang itlog mo? Malinis to? Malinis?
Oh. Alright, ngayon naman tuloy natin si Sir Moy.
Lavinia, congratulations. Gusto ko yung performance mo ngayong umaga. Sumasang-ayon po ako kay Michelle Obamichelle na po, hindi porket contest ito, tira ka lang ng tira, sigaw ka lang ng sigaw. What you showed today was restraints. And yun nga, yung sinabi natin na when you start the song, wag mo muna ibigay lahat para there's allowance for you to build it up. And nagawa mo yun today. Gusto ko rin dahil naiintindihan mo yung kinakanta mo. That's very important. It's not just about range or palakasan ng boses. You are communicating. That's the most important thing in a vocal performance, to communicate, no? And ang boses mo, gusto ko yung quality, brilyo, malinaw. My only criticism is the first two lines yung umpisa mo, medyo nagmamumble ka, hindi malinaw. So sabi ko, anong sabi? But as you moved on, malinaw na yung text niyo, yung lyrics. Even with your imaging, Lavinia, man, you look really classy.
Thank you.
So you did a good job. I'm happy with your performance today. Congratulations.
Thank you, Sir Moy. Ngayon naman, pakinggan natin si Sir Basil Valdez, sir.
Parang nasabi na nila lahat. Parang hirap magkomento. Pero nilagay ko dito yung napakaganda ng rapport mo with the audience. Kasi yung eye contact, no? Palagay ko, ano, kasi parang natural na natural. Napaka-importante, no? Tapos yung ano, ang ano ko lang, sinasabi ko nga kay Moy, parang na-alto range ka. Kaya kailangan pag-aralan mo yung second placement, no? Pag tumataas na, no? Yun lang. But otherwise, nasabi na ng lahat. Congratulations. Maganda.